I don't know what these are. Little couplets. There's some over on this vine too. They're growing on the vine, like a grapevine. Dang, they're under pretty good. I'm leaving some following that one. Okay, here I am again. Somebody told me this was chicken of the woods. They see them like that in Pennsylvania. But I'm not, oops. I'm not thinking so. I don't want to take the mycelium out of the ground, so I will cut it off. I guess I could pull it out and replace it, but it's gonna rain, so don't want to wash it away. But we had a leaf kind of bust there, but big old stem. Probably gonna get destroyed in my bag on the way home, but that's where it's going. Now to find the other ones. All right, here's the peacock or pheasant backs. Or dryad saddle. Pretty young specimens. May just take a couple. Let the mother ones get a little bigger. Sure what them were. Might have been some old ones. You can walk over here and get these other ones. Remember where you left them. I see him. There was some more around here somewhere. See some other stuff. Oh yeah. Well, we're gonna take this one too. Man, these are nice and tender feeling, if you know what I mean. Alright. I'll walk down this deer trail. I see something else that I remember seeing yesterday when I was out here. Oh, that's an old crusty one. Alright, well, back on the hunt again. Trying to get off track a little bit. Bigger dog tracks than mine. Never eaten these pheasant backs. But I will. What's that old saying? You only live once. Found a couple more of them dryad saddles again. Oh, look at that. Some big mushrooms hanging out here before. Anyways, if I can put my bag and drink and stick down. Get my knife out. Well, I like to just take one. But it seems to be a double. Alright, ready to go again. Just down the log from the other spot. That's him. Brand new. Look at that one. It's going to be a cluster ball. There's some baby ones down in there too. I never knew that there was dryads, saddles, aka pheasant back in Kansas, southeast Kansas nonetheless. Watch some YouTube videos. So I thought I'd look. Oh, what we got here? Well, I guess they've been around for a while and nobody just knows what they are. That's all right. There's where I cut the one off. There's the little buttons. And there's those. So there should be more around. I'll get back with you when I find some more. Okay, so I just found this area. Looks like everything's been washed up. Pretty flexible shelf mushroom.